now, a measure is headed to the Georgia State House to place a statue of Savannah native and U.S. Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas on the state capitol grounds. The measure passed the state Senate yesterday. Funding for the monument would be collected from gifts or donations.